Hello and welcome once again to the Dirt Library. Gonna have a late night session. Yeah, I went collecting today and found a few things that might be interesting. Yeah, let's have a look. And this is my first piece which I found. Seems to be a fish. It's got scales. Right here. There's a fin. You can see it. Fin. Fin. Eye. Gill. It's an interesting piece. Doesn't look like anything until you see it this way. And then you can see clearly the fins, back, tail. This weighs about 1.49 kilos, made of permineralized. It's very chalky. Rock amidst a bunch of old crumbly rock in red muddy clay. Excuse me. Here's another interesting little piece. It's very sharp. Piece of basalt, I believe. Get it wet here. I see it.
Look, a righteous king is coming, and honest princes will rule under him. Each one will be like a shelter from the wind and a refuge from the storm, like streams of water in the desert and the shadow of a great rock in a parched land. Ungodliness and spread false teachings about the Yahweh. It
another piece I found today. The dirt library. Little slate arrowhead. Very sharp. This is a vertebrae of a long ancient water going, I don't know, fish, animal, whatever. Plucked this right out of the dirt with a whole bunch of other ones. Part of a vertebrae. It's a process here. Anyway, that's that one. Here's another interesting piece. Found that one today as well. Looks like one of my progenitors. This one a lot when I picked it up. I thought it would be worth having. I found all these probably within, oh, I don't know, 150 yards of each other. Looking right there. Oh, yeah. Fast burial. Made a cast. Almost looks so. This is something I found in a little different location, but one of these guys going the other way, head to head. kilos of rock with a fish stuck in it. This about 1.4 kilos of rock with a fish stuck in it. This one's even more interesting than the other one, I think. Anyway, hope you liked my little trip down the rock lane here today in the dirt library. Thanks for coming. You're a real peach.